book page number 63 to delete a file or folder. Okay, here generation is one file is there. I delete that one. How I delete? See here. So go on right click and then delete. Okay, delete it. Are you sure you want to delete? Yes, I put it yes. Okay, so now I delete it. Maybe sometimes unexpected something I deleted means if I want that file, how can I take it from that? Oh, here itself recycle icon is using. So whatever it will be deleted, that one is stored in recycle bin. If you move and see recycle bin means which file you deleted from wherever in the folder nalum in the drive la need delete pannalum it will be is in the recycle bin. So if you want means take it again here from you just cut it or copy it. Nama padichumla cut panni copy pannikalam illa cut pannittu inga enak venum appo na cut pannittu where you want to that place la poittu nama enna pannikalam paste panikala. Okay, wow. So idhukku da recycle bin rathu it will be used. Okay, then creating shortcuts. How to create a shortcuts means if a generation here having one application. So okay, here you move to send to. Okay, here is a send to nor app. Okay, send to. Here panna Bluetooth via va or compress panniya zipped folder maatada illa desktop la poi create a shortcut. Here is a create a shortcut. So ipo create shortcut panninga appadina it will be as a shortcut enna irum idhukku create a shortcut means here la nama poi direct ah indha folder namak important folder again again nama vandu open panuvom appadina indha irukku listen indha அது டெஸ்க்டாப்ல ஒரு ஆரோ மார்க் இருக்குல அந்த மாதிரி ஆரோ மார்க்கோட ஒரு ஃபோல்டர் இருந்துச்சுனா அதுதான் என்னது அப்படினா இட்ஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் எ ஜெனரேஷன் ஷார்ட்கட். இதுதான் ஷார்ட்கட் அப்படி சொல்வாங்க. ஜெனரேஷன்ன்ற ஃபைலுக்கு அது ஷார்ட்கட். ஓகேவா?